If you're looking for a home, look no further than Powers Realty.
Hi, we're real estate team Bert and Blair Powers from Powers Realty.
You've seen our ads around town.
When you come to us and ask us to find the home of your dreams, we come through.
But now, we have something to ask of you.
Please stop drawing butts and wieners on our advertisements.
Please.
You may not know it, but it hurts our feelings when I see my wife for 12 years going to town on a floating shaft and balls.
We're trying to find you a home. Don't muddy the experience by drawing the seed a man splattered on my face. That's not fun.
We know we are partially to blame. We took the pictures with our mouths wide open, as if to say, put something awful in here.
Awful things like big wieners, little wieners, a squadron of tiny airplanes that are shaped like wieners, and my husband and I having an absurd conversation about our hunger for balls.
Come on, folks. There's a time and a place for that.
Nowhere and never. Don't give my husband a black eye and imply that he got it from being pistol whipped by a ding-dong. First of all, no. Second of all, don't.
Let's talk about our bus bench on 24th Street outside the yogurt land. That thing is a disaster.
You know the one. It suggests that my husband poops gold coins and that those gold coins somehow find their way into my mouth and I enjoy them for dinner. No, I don't.
Don't do it!
Just don't do it. You're hurting our whole family. Meet our fourth son, Carmine. He hates it.
Tell him what you saw outside your school, Carm.
Yeah, I saw my mom with poop by her head, dad with the big butt, mom with the wiener, dad with the thought bubble that says I'm cuckoo for boner puffs, mom eating a fart, dad eating a Wang sandwich, and both of them playing penis tennis at Wimbledon.
Folks, that was all on one billboard! What's wrong with you?
Be a person.